Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 80 degrees. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 6 cm. So first drawing here a line of length 6 cm. This is 6 cm. Then we have to draw another line 8 cm. So this is starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is 8 cm. So this one AB and this line is BC line. So this is 6 cm and BC equal to 8 cm. Now first we have to draw here a line of length 8 cm. So this is 8 cm. And taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw 80 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and drawing arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here with same length, putting the compass here and cut here. Now taking the length from point B to this point by using compass and drawing, putting the compass here and drawing arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get 80 degree angle. Now checking whether it is 80 degree or not. So this is perfectly 80 degree angle. Now this is 80 degree. Next, taking the length AB equal to 6 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking here A point, now joining A and C to get the triangle ABC. So this is 8 cm and this one 6 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 80 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.